less you've captured. So sometimes you only capture one thing. You know, so sometimes if you have some sort of thing that oscillates, right, something, you know, like crickets flashing or something, you might not care how bright they flash. You might only care about the frequency of their flashing, and so you're completely ignoring all amplitude information. And people have used that to study how the flashes synchronize. You know, so you get these various phenomena. And so depending on what you drop, you'll be studying a different thing. So, you know, part of it is what is okay to drop. And these are big issues, and really there's an art, as much of a science involved.